We made a new friend.
My name is Laura, and for the next few weeks, I'm going to be exploring my home country, Ireland, and I can't wait to bring you along with me. In today's episode, my friend Orla and I are heading to a small island named Inis Mor, located off the coast of Galway.
What's up, guys? In today's video, we are heading out to the Aran Islands just off the coast of Galway, and we're hopefully going to be renting bikes and cycling around to check out all the amazing gems that are on the island, and we're going to bring you guys with us. And it's sunny, so hopefully it stays sunny, because if you're following the vlog before this, we were in Connemara and we just got washed out of the show.
Yeah.
But it was loads of fun anyway, so let's go to Aran Islands.
The tickets cost us €30 and the journey was about 40 minutes long. We were heading to Inis Mor, which is the largest of the three Aran Islands, and the ferry ride was really scenic. Once we arrived, we headed to rent our bikes, which cost us €15. For anyone who would like to try this, make sure to bring along cash, because they don't accept a card and the queue for the ATM has the tendency to be quite long.
Okay guys, so we have made it to the Aran Islands. We've got ourselves some bikes. I'm already struggling. Orla's doing great. I'm already struggling. So we're worried about whether we'll make it back to the ferry at 5 o'clock. So we'll have to wait and see.
From there, we continued down towards the north of the island. Lucky for us, it was mostly downhill and we didn't have to put in too much of a workout.
Hey, pony.
Made a new friend. Say hi, girl.
Okay, so the first stop on our Inis Mor bike ride was the seal colony. There's not any seals on the rocks, but we can see them bobbing around in the water, and it is so beautiful here. Oh my God, I keep saying to Orla, I feel like we're on our holidays.
After talking to some locals, they actually explained to us that it's much easier to see the seals in the evening time, that it's even common then to see 10 to 20 seals sunning themselves on the rocks. Sadly, we didn't have time to wait around, and we were back on the bikes to our next destination, which was Kilmurvey Beach. Here we stopped for a well-deserved bite to eat and rest, but it wasn't long before we were back on our bikes to the next destination.
Okay, so we're just on our way up to, I want to say it's called Dún Aonghasa. My Gaeilge needs a bit of sharpening up.
Dún Aonghasa is a prehistoric fort that's built on the top of a 330-foot cliff. It's said to be over 3,000 years old, and it takes just over 20 minutes to reach the top. From there, there's phenomenal views of the Cliffs of Aran and the surrounding area. After enjoying the scenic views of Dún Aonghasa, we jumped back on our bikes, but we were in a little bit of a rush because the ferry was leaving at 5 and it was about 3:30. We really, really wanted to see the Wormhole. It was on our bucket list, so we rushed to get there. It was a little confusing when we got there because the only way to tell where the Wormhole was by following these red markings on the rocks. But thankfully, we finally got there and it was definitely worth it. It kind of explained to us why the Wild Atlantic Way is in fact called the Wild Atlantic Way, because the waves were absolutely crazy. Sadly, we didn't have much time to spare because we had to rush back for the boat, which I think we had 20 minutes in total. Let's just say it was a really, really tight one.
Made it by the skin of our teeth to the boat, literally the skin of our teeth. We got here at like 7 minutes to 5 and it took off at 5.
That brings us to the end of the vlog, guys. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. For those of you who are hoping to book a trip to Inis Mor, I'd probably advise to book maybe one night's accommodation, because there's a lot to see and do and it's kind of hard to fit it all in one day trip. We felt like it was a little bit rushed and we definitely want to go back to see the places that we missed out on. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next vlog. Bye!